You seem pretty sure there's a wonderful scene in here. This is obviously Barbara's book, Genie Out of the Bottle. And there's a wonderful scene in here about you're driving down Sunset Boulevard and Larry Hagman yells out the window, "I'm going to be famous!" And you're sitting there going, "Why would anyone do that?" Can you talk a little bit about that?
Well, that was my first indication that it was going to be quite a ride with Larry. He was fun, but crazy and wild. We were coming home from Zuma Beach, actually, where we filmed the pilot, and all of it, and it was with Sidney Sheldon, and all of a sudden Larry throws the window down, sticks his head out the window, and says, "I'm gonna be a star!" Like that. And Sidney and I both sort of went, "Oh God," you know, in the corner. But that was just the beginning. He was fun.
Really?
Yeah, he was.
Because you know, in the book, you talk about that part. There was a tension on the set because you know your character quickly became the beloved character, the star of the show. It was Genie's show, and he thought of it as being his show, and that he wanted it. He wanted to be the big star of the show, and that he became a little sulky about that at times.
Well, actually, the problem. That was in Sidney Sheldon's book. He said that, yeah. But actually, I think the problem with Larry's problem at the time, of course, he was not himself. He was on drugs. But he was a fabulous actor, and he did his part beautifully. But he and our director, our first director was Gene Nelson, they took an instant dislike to one another. So that wasn't a lot of fun. And then Larry was not happy with a lot of scripts. But you'll have to read the book and find out what he did, because he did some very, very naughty and interesting things.